Yeah, copy. Sort that one.
To increase the pace a bit. Mode push.
Yeah, copy.
Let's just put our head down.
Just go a bit slower.
Copy.
Let's use that K1.
Copy.
To get these tires to last.
Copy that.
Thank you. Question.
This quite good.
Copy. Understood.
How is the balance?
Yeah, copy that. Charge.
Copy.
Overtake available.
Copy.
We can start to push a bit more.
Mode push.
Copy.
If you don't need it, no lifting coast.
Copy.
Okay, charge off.
Copy.
Overtake available.
Yep, copy.
Mode race when you're ready. No management needed. Yeah, copy. That's the checkered flag. Thank you.
qualifying is coming up, and the driver...
Okay, that's the green light now.
Try to get some brake temp before you start the lap.
Copy.
Understood, okay.
Thank you.
Okay, so we are in 10th so far.
We're in a good situation here. And you can cool the engine.
Copy.
Okay, you're currently P9.
Here in Sakir, the floodlights are on, and it's nearly time for 57 laps around the Bahrain International Circuit.
Bahrain has seen some of the most dramatic races in F1, like Sergio Perez's incredible 2020 victory, surging ahead from being last on the opening lap.
Bahrain is known for high tyre degradation, as the asphalt here is so abrasive. The drivers are facing many low to medium speed corners, and any heavy braking will inevitably take its toll. You're witnessing a new chapter in Formula One as 11 teams line up on the grid. And plenty of people watching on will be keen to follow Fernando Alonso's progress.
Being seventh on the grid gives them a good advantage. This is a great opportunity for points.
So let's see what today has in store, shall we? This is it! 22 cars on the grid! And it's lights out, and away we go!
Try to do some lift and coast.
We no longer need any liftoff for fuel.
Copy that.
Okay, mode push.
Copy.
We need to start to protect these rear tires.
Yeah, copy.
Now we should be able to take a look here. Now we're watching the action closely here. Can they squeeze by? That sees them move up into 18.
Mode charge.
Copy.
Charge on.
All right.
No more overtake.
Yeah, copy.
We'll get the tires calmed down.
Copy.
Push.
Okay, charge on.
Yep.
We'll go to high fuel now.
Copy.
Coast. Overtake available. Charge.
Like a couple laps or sooner than that?
Yep.
Use the tire now, use it up.
Copy.
Keep pushing, anything can still happen. Hulkenberg now behind.
box now.
Pit confirm.
More lifting coast, please.
Suggest to try a little more lift off.
Lifting coast in turn one. Lots of crashes. And there's debris.
Can just feel the frustration from the team watching on the monitors.
Now. Yeah, copy. Right push.
Plenty of K1 available when you need it.
Pace, we can use it.
Okay, charge on, charge on. Let's give it a go. Try yellow ahead.
Copy.
Now this, I think, was at turn 13. And that's the moment they lose it. And once it started, they were...
Thank you. confirm we need some liftoff.
Okay, good job. Now pick up your pace. Charge on, charge on. Cool. Rear left if you can at all.
Okay.
Glitch is getting to a rhythm. So Kevin behind.
Push more on the tires. Use overtake. Copy that. Copy.
Coast back in.
That's Leclerc. Charles Leclerc is today's winner.
Checkered flag. We need to regroup and find something.
Sometimes, I think you just have to accept that it's not going to be your race.
It's been a very frustrating day for them, and they leave without any points. That's not the sort of performance we'd expect to see, really.
Out and onto the podium steps Charles Leclerc, the driver from Monaco, really deserving of that top three spot.
And that's win number one of the season, and it's sure to provide them with a real confidence boost.
And we've certainly kicked things off in style here at the Bahrain Grand Prix.